We are here at Clemson University in Death Valley. Defying all odds, we have survived. Take that, Al-Qaeda.